get them and they're gonna storm into a pole barn.
Hey, like, what's up, y'all? Welcome to my crib. Right. Come on in. Let me show you what's going on.
I hate this so much.
If you notice, we're sitting here in this lavish luxury house, hanging out, you know, doing what we do. You know, us educators, we make all this money. You know, we out here blinging, we got stacks. You know how it goes. Come on in. Come check it out. This is the living room. This is where we mostly spend our time. We got a 100-inch television right here. 100 inches. Y'all don't even know about this. They don't even have it like that. 100-inch TV. That's how we roll over here. Come on, follow me. If you notice, the maid's on vacation. So we just trying to, you know, establish during this quarantine COVID stuff, she at home. This is the kitchen.
Woo-hoo.
This is where I do all my cooking, you know. In here, got the fridge. You know, we stay healthy in here. We stay healthy. I got the almond milk. You know, I got the strawberry. I got the, you know, the eggs. You know how I be. That's how we living up here. The freezer stay packed too. Look at that. We got the ice cream. We got the, you know, the frozen chicken wings. That's how we do it over here. So this is where I do all my beautiful cooking and everything. So now I'm gonna take you up there. Quick pause. Now we are on the fifth floor of my mansion and hanging out. Come check out my room. This is the room, you know, where no magic happens. There don't be no magic in here. This is just the room. We got the super king bed. This is like Shaq's bed. This is so big, you know, that's how we do. Let me show you my 20 square foot shower. I gotta take my grill out. Yeah, it's been on my way. So we got this 20 inch by 20 inch shower that nobody has even seen. It rains gold and it rains silver. Just cause I got it like that. When I'm sitting back, I need to feel rich. I need that gold to come down on me and it feels wonderful. Come on, let me show you my kids' room.
Okay.
So this is a 10-mile hallway that we're gonna walk down. Come on. Come on, see, we got the laundry room. That's like 50 square feet right there. And then we got the other bathroom. You know, this one has a jacuzzi pool in it and state of the art. Come on. This is the maid's room. You notice, like I said, she on vacation, but that's the maid's room. And then this is my son's room. Say what's up. All right. Come on.
Okay.
So now I'm going to take you outside to my backyard. Notice my cathedral deck. This was created by the Mayans in like 400 BC AD. Elemental P. And they created this for me. That's how we ball. Stacks on stacks on racks on racks. Come on. Come check it out. So also, if you notice, we got a trampoline made out of camel hide stretched out. And the whole structure is platinum. It's platinum. Don't nobody have a platinum camel skin trampoline. And then if you notice over here, that's my guest house. That's where the guests stay when they come and hang out. When people come visit, they stay in that guest house. It looks like a shed, but don't let it fool you. That's just a nice super door. Well, nobody had the super door. Come on. This is $1 million structure. $1 million. That was built by Pablo Picasso himself with the help of Leonardo da Vinci. So nobody had that. Let me tell you, you ain't rich until you have Pablo da Vinci in your yard. Come on. So now I'm about to show you my whips. Come on. So if you notice, we got the black Jeep Super Sport. Look at this, on chromes. You see what I'm saying? On 24s, they be spinning too, they spinners. We got the white Jeep. You know, this is my everyday play car. My everyday play car. Come on. Then we got the luxury car right here. This is that Cadillac. See how we do? Cadillac. Rolling on, again, 29s, 30s, doing it right. Well, hey, I appreciate you guys being here, seeing my crib. All right, now y'all gotta go. Can't stay here. Goodbye.
Good morning! Well, really, it's late afternoon. I'm a little bit behind today. I'm making this video, but good Tuesday, April 28th, Money Mavericks. It's the OJs for the love of money, just if you needed to know that. Hey, what's going on, guys? Hopefully everyone is staying safe and staying connected. Mr. McAllister with some announcements today. So again, don't forget that the Mott Eats Food Pantry is doing deliveries today and tomorrow. May 12th and 13th, and May 26th and 27th. Email at dinah.schallen@mcc.edu if you are interested in having food delivered to you. Also, you can call 810-814-2308. If you are also looking for other food distribution sites, you can go on to the Genesee Intermediate School District website, and they have a map of where of food distribution spots near you. As far as everybody, don't forget that Miss Wise, our tutor at Mott, has office hours and is available virtually Tuesday from 12 to 2 and Thursday from 2 to 4. Please email her if you need or have any questions or want maybe a possible one-on-one. Email is awise@geneseeisd.org. Or again, make sure you're checking those Google Classroom, your cohort classrooms, as well as your teachers' classrooms, but definitely those cohort classrooms, because that's how we're going to get a lot of our information out to you guys, all right? Fifth years. Don't forget that on your cohort, there's some assignments that we need you to kind of take care of. We need to get your volunteer hours taken care of. If you're interested in making a graduation speech, you can upload that as well, so we can look at the rough draft and try to sort through that and prepare for graduation. Also, don't forget that your counselors have office hours available. So if you have a chance, try to touch base with them as well. If you have any questions or concerns, Ms. Landis is pretty much 9:30 to 10, Monday through Thursday. And also, she's available from 3 to 3:30 on Tuesday and Wednesday. And 3:30 to 3:45 on Tuesday and Wednesday. And Miss Wamba is 2 to 2:30 Monday through Thursday, and 9 to 9:30 Monday in the morning, Monday through Friday. So if you do need to connect with them, you can touch base with them. They should be available through interactive means, email, or phone call. So those are their office hours. Touch base, reach out. Other than that, make sure that we are, again, fulfilling our attendance obligations, because if you are flagged, you will get a call, especially if we haven't heard from you in about 2 weeks. From your counselors, and then if it gets put on me, then I am going to show up at your house and put you on this camera and put you on my morning show, okay, and put you on blast. So please don't make me show up to your house. Make sure you're staying connected. Students, if you know people that have not touched base with their teachers yet, please talk to them and have them touch base, all right? Again, if you have any questions, please put them in the comments so we can try to respond to your questions. Other than that, we love you, Mavericks. Have a great day. Stay safe. Stay connected. All right? Peace.